super hard. I'll do a workout either today or tomorrow, just a light 1.5 to 2 miles at pace, and then try to dial it down the last half mile or so just to get the legs turning over. I think sometimes you get excited by the taper and it's like, oh great, we're cutting back a mile, I want to feel fresh and so on and so forth. But if you get out of the rhythm of routine, you can go into the race feeling pretty stale. So I'll do the last thing either today or tomorrow.